out of fury. I need more fury. Low on fury. I need more fury.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Fury. Need something forged?
An axe. Specifically the axe of the woodsman. A man who stalked and butchered travelers in this area. Rumor has it, the woodsman disappeared recently and left his weapon behind. The priest who hired me didn't offer much more to go on. At this rate, I'll freeze before I find the damn thing. If you help me find the axe, I'll cut you in on the pay. Check the woods around town. I'm staying here where it's safe. I don't. Perrin does. He's a priest of sorts, but what he wants with it, I don't know. I've done work for him in the past. Always odd items or objects with a history. He pays well for them.
I need more time. I need time to do that. I'm low on fuel. ready yet.
Must have been a grim place, judging by how much blood is on this axe. I confess, I'm eager to leave this place. I can't shake the feeling that I'm being watched. Now to get this thing back to Minastad and collect my due. Thank you for your help.
What will it be?
Not while I'm in town. I appreciate that.
are you who will die in the Mother's name?
Give this stranger the holiest of
welcome. I'm out of fury.
Or do the people here all have a strange look in their eyes? I know we were going to stay a few more days, but something feels off. And I don't like the way they're looking at me. Meet you on the north road out of town after you the star.
I knew what my mother did was wrong, but you gave me a chance to escape it. Thank you.
You can take what's left.
Old town, dead and defiled in one night. Never heard anything like it.